All right, back at it, Road Atlanta. Track day, number seven for us. So we've got quite a few more left. So as you can see behind us, we brought the Z06. We got the Porsche GT3 RS and my baby, the ZR1. So we're gonna track all three today. Have a little fun. We got Lewis, the son, Braden out here today. So we got the other Braden today. We don't got the big Braden, we got little Braden today. So we got Ben 10 out here. He's running behind the camera. Of course, we got Cameron out here today. There's Ben, it's Cam. There's Braden. So let's do this thing today. So we're gonna have some fun. We just went out for the little warm-up session with the Z06, get the tires hot. Car felt great. Ben said it was out of gas. It was not out of gas. Ben doesn't know what he's looking at with gas. He doesn't really know what a race car does either. So we're gonna teach Ben a little bit about a race car today. We're gonna put Ben in the race car today and just take him around the track and show him like what really fast is. He's never gone fast before. So we're gonna do that today and have a little fun. There's not many people out here, but the weather's beautiful. We're like mid 70s, a little overcast. So it's gonna be cool temperatures today. So we won't be burning up out here. So maybe Thomas will get in the car and redeem himself today. I don't know though, we'll see. But let's get at it, let's go.
Thank you.
first session was in the Z06. It was great. Car was great. Cool temperatures out here. Track was perfect. I was worried about the rubber on the track. It rained a little bit down here last night, but no problems. No spin out this time. You're not going to get to see that this time. So it was quick. It was fast. I didn't look at lap times. I just drove. Braden drove with me the first time. His first time on the track out here. He's having a blast. That's what it's about. We come down here to have some fun. Haul ass, have some fun. Be safe while we're doing it. So session two is about to begin for us. The GT3 RS is next on track for us. Getting more and more comfortable in this car. We're going to turn some settings off on the car this time. So we're going to see what it's got. And hopefully we keep it on the track. So we'll see. I think Ben Tins is riding with me this time. So let's go. Let's do it. into session two in the GT3 RS. A little squirrely out there. I'm not sure. It sprinkled on us a little bit. Not sure if it got the track a little slick out there or whatnot, but it was fun tossing it around a little bit. Still need more seat time in this thing. Still need to dial the computers back on this thing a little bit to really open up the horsepower and open up the tune on it. But I just want to get more comfortable in the car before I start doing that. So I'm not a professional. I'm just like going out here, hauling ass, having fun, taking these street cars and racing with these race cars out here. So you'll have to check out the 360 videos on these cars. You'll get to see us passing a lot of race cars and some race cars passing us too. So the 360 videos are pretty sick. Next up is the ZR1. So sun's back out. I don't think we're gonna need more rain today. So I don't think it's gonna be a short session for us. We'll have a full day. Second time on the track for this ZR1. So we'll see what it's got out of this. We're gonna go beat and bang on the internet out there a little bit. So let's go for it.